Hi mermaids, in today's ritual we're going to do an energy boost kundalini practice to tap into our third center, which is our fire center, that chakra that helps us move forward, take action, right? Because when we have an idea is great, but if we don't really take action, it's just an idea. So this is going to allow us to bring action into our lives, okay? So let's begin. Let's start by inhaling up, exhale into our heart. Inhaling, exhaling back into our heart. One more time, inhaling up, exhale into our heart. Again, set your intention. Say it in your mind 3 times. Why have you shown up here today? And as you may remember from the last Kundalini mini class we had, we're gonna start with Sufi grinds to really wake up the spine and the body. Using your breath to move your body. Back to center, going the other way. One more circle, coming back to center. Bringing our hands in front of our front leg, and we're gonna inhale, open our heart center, and exhale, round our spine. Inhale, open your chest, exhale, round your spine. Remember to use that powerful breath so your body can freely move. Coming back to center, inhale deeply and exhale. Now, coming into a tabletop. From here, we're gonna inhale up, chest open, belly down, and exhale, belly to spine, rounding your back. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, and on the next exhalation, we're gonna come down into down dog. From here, you can keep your knees bended. You're going to exhale and come, let your belly sag. If this is too hard for your lower back, then bring your knees to the ground. If not, then maintain them up. Exhale, down dog, inhale, let your belly sag. Exhale, down dog, okay? So we're gonna do a few of these faster. Use your breath. One more. From down dog, inhale and exhale. Coming back to plank. From here, we're gonna bring our right knee towards our chest and we're gonna hold it there. Use your breath, close your eyes, maintain your neck straight. You got this, just a few more seconds. Exhale, half back to plank. Now, left knee to the chest. Deep breathing here, you got this. Just a few more seconds. And exhale, plank. Bring your knees to the earth. Sit on your heels. Take a deep breath here. Exhale. Bring your hands into your solar plexus, your third chakra, between your belly and your chest. Deep breath here. What action can you take today towards one of your goals? What small step can you do today toward that desire that you want to manifest? Inhale deeply. Exhale. Now from here, we're going to come into frog pose. So standing on your toes, heels together, we're going to inhale, straight legs, and exhale down. Okay, if this is too hard, then do a standing squat. So whenever you're ready, we're gonna do 13 of this. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. One more. Inhale, exhale. Sit down on your butt. And from here, we're going to, so in Kundalini, squats are cleansing postures. So we're letting go of what no longer serves us. That way we can move forward and take action. From here, you're gonna bring your knees parallel to the floor. You can grab under them and you're just gonna hold it here. You can do deep breathing, and if you're up for it, we're going to extend our arms sideways and do breath of fire. Inhale deeply, exhale, and exhale down. From here, extend your legs, and we're gonna bring our hands into our heart center. And we're gonna exhale forward, inhale back, okay? So inhale, exhale. Really tapping into that solar plexus, that third chakra, that inner fire that we have. So you're gonna slightly go back as much as you can and you feel comfortable. Engaging your core. Just a few more. Inhale and exhale. Now lay down, bring your knees parallel to the floor. So inhaling and exhale. So now we're gonna tap our hands to our feet, and then we're gonna bring our feet up. Like hours. So obviously the lower you go, the harder it's gonna be. The higher you go, the less impact in your lower back is going to be. So it depends on your core strength. So we're gonna inhale here, this is the first position, and we're gonna exhale out. Make sure that your core is strong and your lower back is solid on the ground. So inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. One more. Inhale, exhale. Legs to the ground. Bring them together. Bring your hands under your butt. Make sure that your core is strong. Lift your head and your legs 6 feet off the ground and breath of fire. Inhale, hold, inhale, hold, and exhale. Let it all go. Let it all go. Relax your feet, your legs, your back, your hips. Relax your shoulders, your neck. Relax your arms, your hands. Relax your face, your head. Relax your tongue. Let this be the integration of this energy boost. Waking up, giving yourself a good morning stretch, bring your feet and your hands together, waking up, you're setting 2,000 RPMs, and when you're ready, rock yourself back up into a sitting pose, inhaling up, exhale, hands back to heart center. Finish this class with a new beginnings meditation for new beginnings. It's called Satanama. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna, as we say the mantra, we're gonna bring our thumbs and index finger together, then our thumb and middle finger, then our thumb and our ring finger, and then our thumb and our pinky finger. So Satanama, Satanama. Okay, inhale deeply. Exhale. What is it that you want to begin? What new project, what new relationship? What do you want to start in your life right now? Say that in your mind 3 times. Inhale deeply and let's begin. Sa-ta-na-ma. 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 Sa-ta-na-ma, 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 sa-ta-na-ma. Repeat it silently. Out loud, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma, sa, ta, na, ma. Inhale deeply. Exhale. Bring your hands into your heart space. Once again, inhale deeply into your heart. And exhale.